So the problem that we had with our Chromebook implementation that GoGuardian was able to fix was being able to filter those devices while offsite, because we went one-to-one originally at two of our middle schools, and we needed a way to protect those students when they were not with us, not on our network, not on our content filter.
The integration with Google Apps for Education was seamless. Because we're small, we don't have much personnel, so setup time and deployment was instantaneous almost. By syncing up with our organizational units, and it was just a no-brainer as far as being able to work with our small staff.
We found that it was not only the most cost-effective solution, but it provided a very robust interface that allowed us to do exactly what we wanted to do and not have a full-time person actually have to do it. I do have a standout story. So my standout story is when a student was reported missing. And we were actually able to turn on that device feature that allows you to see where a device is based off of IP address. And we actually submitted that information to our local PD, and they were able to locate the student, which is pretty amazing. Yeah.